rest of black jazz artists in those days were trading in their slick suits for dashikis and bell bottoms, and jazz became a phenomenon you could dance to, especially Donald Byrd tunes. Now, personally, I discovered Donald Byrd from all the hip-hop artists that sampled his music over the years. Sometimes I'd sit and listen to a hip-hop tune and wonder, what is that funky track in the background? Half the time, it's Donald Byrd. This track's called Think Twice. Thank you.